Times to come to the grocery store are in the morning or late at night. If you come in the middle of the day or even right now as people are getting off of work, you're probably going to encounter more traffic. Now, you talked about that winter storm. This Thanksgiving holiday isn't the only reason the store is busier. I'll explain more about that coming up on KELOLAND News at 6. Reporting live in Sioux Falls, Kelly Volk, KELOLAND News. I think.